everyone, this is Dr. Drizzle. Welcome to historic Fort Pickens in the Gulf Islands National Seashore in Florida. The idea for the forts was conceived by the Army Corps of Engineers, and work actually began in 1829. Fort Pickens is one of over 420 sites that we will visit this year during the National Park Expedition Challenge. You can register at tinyurl.com/natparkx. We are so excited to partner with the National Park Service this year. We're going to ask that each classroom find a historic site near them and do some research. The October Challenge is an animal habitat redesign. Find out where these animals live, what they need to survive, and engineer a habitat that you can share with schools across the country. To show our appreciation for our partnership with the National Park Service, we're asking that you tag all photos at #NatParkChallenge and also tag at NPS Education. This is going to be an amazing year of research, relationships, solving problems, and just lots of fun. So what are you waiting for, everyone? Let's go to the park. Dr. Drizzle, out.